Dear student, I'm the coordinator of the study program in Electronics Engineering at Politecnico di Milano, and I'm here to introduce you to the Laurea Magistrale, also known as the Master of Science in Electronics Engineering. If you are considering to enroll to the Master of Science in Electronics Engineering, you probably already know what electronics is. Well, among the various definitions of electronics, I'd like to say that electronics is the art of playing with electrons. Indeed, electrons are not just elementary charges, they are the main actors carrying information sensed from the real world in the form of analog and digital signals. Moving through billions of nanometer transistors laid out inside microelectronic chips, electrons interact with photons, waves, biological cells, and much, much more, thus producing information and finally providing smartness in our everyday life. Electronics is all around us, from smartphones full of sensors, cameras, GPS, accelerometers, and so on, to wearables, from unmanned drones to autonomous vehicles, from smart houses and infrastructures to green cities. The objective of the Master of Science in Electronics Engineering study program is to train professionals with a rich and solid scientific, technological, and engineering foreground by applying the fundamental backgrounds such as physics, chemistry, math, to the technology and the scientific needs of the many application fields where electronics is the key.
In our study program, for example, you will learn how to design micro, nano and biosensors for acquiring the information from the surrounding world, and how to separate the information of interest from undesired interference and noise. You will be taught how to design innovative integrated circuits and electronic systems to process, store, and transmit information at its best, and how to integrate electronic smartness into the most diversified applications, from space observation to precision farming, from autonomous drones to wearable devices, from biomedicine to automotive. You will become the engineer who will enable new dreams, who will deploy new knowingness into novel sectors never pioneered so far, thus improving the quality of our everyday life.
Electronics educates new minds in one of the most advanced and exciting fields of engineering and prepares professionals who will change the world where your kids will live and work in the future to come. And you are in the right place. In 2020, in the QS ranking in engineering and technology category, Politecnico di Milano ranks first in Italy and 17th among the best universities all over the world in electronic and electrical engineering.
The interdisciplinary nature of the Master of Science in Electronics Engineering requires the acquisition of a wide range of scientific and technological know-how and vision. To this aim, the 2 years of the Master of Science in Electronics Engineering will give you class lessons, exercise works, and hands-on lab activities all in English. In return, electronics engineers graduated at Politecnico di Milano are extremely requested both by companies and research centers in Italy and abroad. 98% of them finds employment within 6 months from graduation. The program provides both in-depth and high-level insights into the most advanced electronics domains, ranging from analog, digital, mixed signal and radio frequency microelectronic circuit design, from microelectromechanical systems to radiation and photonic detectors, and even more from high-end biomedical instrumentation to sophisticated automation and mechatronics. Each one of the 2 years of the Master of Science in Electronics Engineering is divided into 2 semesters. In order to let students enroll in September at the beginning of the first semester or in February at the beginning of the second semester, the semester of the 2 years can be followed either in the natural order or in the reverse one, second semester and first semester.
In the first semester, courses aim to provide a mandatory solid background on electronic system and analog circuit design. Then the student can choose either to focus on MEMS and microsensors or on electron devices. In the second semester, the mandatory signal recovery course deals with the signal, processing and noise. Then the student may choose among many other courses, such as digital integrated circuit design, RF circuits, digital system design and biochip, so to provide a wide application spectrum. The second year offers even more diversified teachings, spanning from power electronics to mixed signal circuit design, from microelectronic technologies to electrons design for biomedical instrumentation and radiation detection systems. Then the student must choose other 25 ECTS among a broad portfolio of teachings offered from other engineering fields, such as bioengineering, automation and control, information technology, energy, telecom, etc. At the end of the second year, the student will devote time and passion in a hands-on thesis work, during which he or she will personally participate into R&D research activities carried on by professor, researcher, and postdoc inside Polini Labs or at companies as an internship.
We are pleased to highlight that our experience gained over decades of courses deliveries in Master of Science of Electronic Engineering allowed us to refine and optimize our teaching methods and learning assessment. Indeed, our methodologies aims at consolidating not only the STEM expertise, but also the cognition skills, including project work, teams activity, and experimental labs.
At this point, you may be wondering what the graduate in electronics engineering is going to do once she or he enters the job market. The Master of Science in Electronics Engineering Study program prepares you with a solid and well-renowned background in device design, circuit development, and system integration. Thanks to the acquired, articulated, and in-depth understanding, graduates in electronics engineering find employment not only in technical and scientific positions, but also in managerial and organizational roles, with particular emphasis on high-tech environments and in the most innovative industries. Electronics engineers graduated at Politecnico di Milano are successfully employed in national, multinational and foreign companies, operating in semiconductor and microelectronics, device and system design and fabrication, electromechanical and aerospace industries, biomedical instrumentation and diagnosis, robotics, industrial automation, as well as freelance activities and consulting firms. In all these sectors, the electronics engineer is called upon to develop advanced technologies in which electronics sensors and systems acquire importance not only in giving an added value in terms of smartness and programmability of the apparatus, but also in improving manufacturing processes and smart infrastructures.
Your time is now. Electronic engineering is the replaceable and enabling foundation of all present and future technologies of the information age in the various aspects of life, work, and knowledge. Electronics is a degree that makes keywords such as smart, embedded, wearable, connected, autonomous, distributed be not just science fiction, but concrete ideas and dreams come true. It is only thanks to the continuous drive of students, graduates, and fresh electronics engineers, as you will be, that the design and innovation of electronic devices, circuits, apparatuses, and systems continue to provide the fundamental building blocks of the marvelous puzzle of our life, so alive and kicking. As I told you, electronics is the art of playing with electrons, so let's play and have fun with them. Together, we will enable a better, smarter world. So be E to the power 4, that is, an enthusiastic and eager electronics engineer.